Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel, and today the Volkswagen Golf OBD2 Diagnostic port location. But before we get started, it's always nice to have a lovely cup of tea.
Hey, careful man, there's a beverage here, huh?
Right, so this is the Volkswagen Golf here, so go to the driver's door. Obviously unlock the door, open the door, and then the OBD2 port location is down in the footwell, just above the accelerator pedal. And there it is, and in most cars it should be purple or pink, purpley pink. And once you've located that, you can get your OBD2 port reader, which sounds like a droid from Star Wars, OBD2. And you can just plug that in and start reading any error codes or resetting any error codes. And my advice is to get one of these readers, make sure you get one that's compatible with your vehicle, because they all do vary quite a lot. If you'd like more how-tos and helpful tips and life hacks, please subscribe by pressing this button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. Thanks for watching.